Do you think Fantasy Factory was as big as it was because of Chanel's laugh?
Which is like that.
Oh man, he just turned into her.
It's always been this like hate or love type of thing. Half the country like despises it. Half the country loves it.
She's awesome. I've spent time with her in real life and she's kind of the same person.
I think she's way more gangster in real life. I could see her with a gold 44 Magnum.
Yeah, that
when she hears this, she's just going to be, oh my God. It's so true. It's so true. But,